Hey everybody, what's up? It's Cooking with Timothy, and I'm gonna get my ham going here. Our delicious ham. Alright, now I will come back and show you what else to do. Alright. Now, I'm going to do this. Alright, I gotta add a little bit of water in there. Now I'm gonna put it in the oven. And I'm gonna let it cook and let it do its job. But until then, I will be talking to you. Happy Easter, everybody. Here's my Easter dinner. Very good meal. Hope y'all had a good meal.
and a great Easter. Well, some of these things I can't eat. Pretty good meal. Did I do a good job on cooking the ham, kind of overcooked it, but hey, what can I say? It was a delicious Easter dinner. Another good Easter dinner made by Chef Timothy again. That is for sure. Yeah, I make up some good meals when it comes to the holiday season, I tell you that much. That is for sure. That's for cotton picking, sir. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed this short video here today. The only thing I whipped up was some Brussels sprouts and heated up some cauliflower and mashed potatoes in the microwave. But hey, if you enjoyed this video, can you go thumbs up on it? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, hit that subscribe button down there and subscribe to my channel. Hey, also hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload, you will be notified. But hey, until my next video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this video's over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care and happy Easter.